They had a piano and a clarinet. Only thing they needed was a second cornet. And that's what led to the ruin of the Dixieland Band. When the folks would holler for the maple leaf rag, they would get to swinging, but the trumpet would drag. They had to keep him 'cause he played so sweet, but they needed someone who could give them the beat. Someone who swung with the rhythm of the Dixieland Band. He'd play so sweetly.
Got a man that went to the